We're going to quickly show you how to remove a radio from a 2002 Discovery II using filing cabinet file holders.
Yeah, remember that time you're like, doing this is pretty easy.
So essentially, all you're doing is getting this in here, getting caught in that clip, and pulling it out.